This part is the beak, or the mouth of the squid. 8 arms. Eyes. The mantle protects the squid's internal organs. Fins. This part helps the squid as it moves through the water. 2 long feeding tentacles are used to grab prey and bring it close to the mouth. Internal shell. This part is the internal skeleton of the squid. The internal shell is also called gladius or pen. The pen supports the squid's muscles and organs.